I don't know why, but water be so fucking good sometimes. I don't know what the fuck that was. Hello, everybody. Man, I want to be done with this game. And like I said before, it's not because I hate it. It's not because I'm bored with it. It's just...
Oh, don't look at me. Oh, man. Soon as you got what you need here.
Like, I just want to, you know, do stuff. I'll be feel like I'm binded to this game.
This mask, the easy answers that it promises. I know this. Shortcuts always have a price. Atreus, you have carried it. What do you think?
I think it's a chance. At worst, we'll have something Odin wants as leverage. Best, if it really gives us all the answers, then we can make our own path. Nobody has to die.
Grand. Now all we need is a way to Asgard.
I know I've been a burden to you all. I know you've questioned why you even pulled me out of that hole. I have too. But it's clear now. This is what I'm needed for. This is my purpose. One last time, I will pick up my spear and I will lead us to Asgard.
Excuse me, but if you got a way to Asgard, where's that idea been this fucking while?
No, for real though.
Not a fair question, brother.
You withheld Asgard.
You would have gotten us all killed, and we needed to give Loki time to find his destiny. Here it is. It's all led to this.
If we can get inside, I'm going after Odin.
I will not stop you. We can do both.
Spot on, brother. If the mask doesn't give us an out, we'll still have the drop on him.
Works for me.
Let's do it then. And quickly,
I mean, there's really nobody else in Asgard that can fight. There's a group other than Odin and Thor. And I'm pretty sure Thor is gonna go right for fucking Kratos.
I still wanna hear the details on this new way to Asgard you got. Spill it!
It's an ancient path. We can't reach it from here.
Where then?
Let me collect my things and I'll show you.
You ain't got no things. And where are you going with that mask, Rock? That belongs to the kid. He earned it. All you done was make passable dirt soup.
Brock, it's okay.
No, it ain't. This ain't right. All the pieces ain't welding together true. Like, what's with him calling you Loki anyway? You know that ain't his name. Hey, I'm talking to you.
You never
shut up.
Of all the things,
Odin.
Let go of the boy and face me.
Tell your brother to throw me the mask and you've got a deal.
Stop moving.
Freya,
if he dies.
Now. It wasn't part of the plan, but if he dies, we are square for Heimdall. And honestly, you got a bargain.
I will kill you. Plan on that.
Mm-hmm. So nice spending time with you again.
Freya, please.
Can't be in two places at once, Frigg.
Hey!
I don't move, you don't move. Don't do anything you'll regret.
I regret many things. Killing you will not be one of them. Unless what's up?
I'm in.
Why you say it like
here.
That? Holy Christ!
Throw me the mask! Now!
Hey, hold on. Wait, hold on, bro. We not for the, like, just go past the fact that Kratos literally just yelled at Odin, give me my son, like this motherfucker was gargling mouthwash. There's, like, no fucking way we just stroll past that. Oh, bro, God. Bro just had a mouthful of mouthwash and said, give me my son. Like, who the fuck is about to take you serious? Oh, my God. That was hilarious. That was hilarious.
Ah!
Too bad, son. Looks like war after all.
Please, you have to save him.
So what the fuck happened to Tyr?
You can't. Maybe if I go back to the lake.
Stop me. I know what you've done. And I forgive you. But you gotta stop.
Boy, Brock. Oh no.
This whole time.
Do now.
Now we kill Odin and anyone who gets in our way.
Atreus. Come.
So wait, what the fuck happened to Tyr?
Where?
It does not matter.
Oh.
We are done.
You can't run away from this, Kratos. Odin won't stop until we stop him. We need you here.
Nah, bro, what am... Leave? I can't even turn around. It won't even let me turn around. Okay.
Father, where are we going?
Oh, I knew it. I knew you was gonna say some shit like that, you selfish bastard. You really think you finna go home and just act like any shit happened?
Can we? I want to go hunting.
I will follow.
We are with you, Atreus.
What do we hunt?
Deer.
Which way are we headed, lad?
In the direction of deer.
Exactly what he said in the first game. In the direction of deer.
Do you wish to speak of what happened?
I think I heard something. This way.
He just needs space.
Here. Tracks. They're leading that way.
Atreus, violence changes us. You are not weak to feel its effects.
We're all feeling its effects.
We're heading the right way. There's broken branches over there. Come on. I keep seeing it. The knife, rock, Sindri's face.
Son.
There it is.
Just like in the beginning.
Elbow up. Accuracy over speed. Why?
That was running. What the actual fuck?
So are we.
I don't understand.
The fuck just happened? I'd rather you go watch. Like, if you have a way to go back to the beginning of the stream and, like, see what happened, I'd rather you do that. It's a lot to explain and a lot to unpack. But a lot literally just happened in 10 minutes, and I am fucking in awe.
It must stop the bleeding, or it will die. We have been wounded in this. This is a distraction.
It's my fault.
No.
Find Sindri.
Oh, that motherfucker can find you when he feels like it. What do you mean you find Sindri?
Pretty good idea where he might be.
He might be in Helheim looking for the last fragment of Brock's soul. That would probably be the last or the first place I would check. But he might be in the Dwarven realm too. Who knows?
Is it okay if we take the sleds? I need to think about what I'm going to say to him.
Of course.
How the fuck isn't Kratos cold? He's the god of war, bro. You mean how?
I'm reminded of my mistakes.
Our actions have consequences. To be reminded of them is not punishment.
Feels like it. If I had just
seen through a deception that fooled us all, stopped an attack you could not predict. There is no if, Atreus.
Your father's right. There are things even gods cannot control.
Why do I got a bad feeling about this?
Swana, it's Becky.
Come.
We can take the sled when you're ready. Simple. That's where we're headed.
Damn. intelligent wisdom? That's because Kratos' decisions in the past were all made off of impulse and rage. They weren't made off of well thought out, you know, reasonable.
I'm afraid not, little brother. When a soul missing its full gear, its direction,
reasonable, fucking word on, you know what I'm trying to say. But at the end of the day, he wasn't making decisions, logical decisions at least.
It's really gone.
Atreus, if there was anything we could do, I promise you, we'd be doing it.
I know. It was stupid of me to help in the first place.
And now, because he actually has a fucking son that's alive, and who's also, you know, blood of a god, so his son is literally a god. He doesn't want his son to make those same mistakes. Making decisions off of impulse, off of, you know, emotions. Because that's what fucking got Kratos into the spot he's in now. In a whole different realm, because he destroyed his own. Because of rage. Killed his whole family because he was blinded by rage.
The lift at the end of the bridge still works. We can get up to the temple that way.
Fucked up being denied afterlife? Quite literally. But that's because Zeus said his suffering will be... it would be too easy for him to just, like, kill Kratos. His suffering will come from his living. Which is very true.
Atreus, what makes you so sure Sindri will be here?
It's where he and Brock reunited. Reforging something that broke. He'll be here.
If we can help Sindri, we should.
Myth of Brock? Oh, well, I wouldn't say that he was denied. It's just that Sindri was a little, you know. I think he feels like he needs his brother to be complete, you know what I mean?
Sindri. Sindri, I'm so sorry.
No. No, I don't want to hear it. You don't know what sorry means.
We're not letting Odin get away with this.
Would that be the Odin you invited into my home?
We were all fooled. Oh.
But some of us were bigger fools than others. Aren't we? I gave you everything. My skills. My friendship. My home. My secrets. My treasures. And you just kept taking. And now what have I got? Not even my family. You want sorry? This is what sorry looks like.
What can we do?
We. There is no we. There's only you. No matter what the cost. So what you can do
is fuck off.
Is get the fuck out of my
I knew you was gonna say it. I knew you was gonna say it.
Come on, Atreus. Leave it be. Mourn how you wish.
I forgot how Atreus' mother died. I don't think it was from natural cause.
I thought we were his family too.
We were.
I miss being able to go into the world tree and, you know, travel that way. That was such a cool feature. Oh yeah, that's how you know Sindri's going through it, you know what I mean?
There's no making this right, is there?
No. But I know I'll feel better when we brought Odin to justice.
Justice? Justice is not what we seek. It is vengeance. Every path I walk leads back to vengeance.
Maybe that's all we have left.
Ah, it's my good girls.
Win minds, not wars.
Tyr understood the greatest fight of them all was the battle for people's hearts and minds.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Right. True.
When we get back, we really are going to war.
It has come to that. Yes.
When we were back in Svartalfheim, looking for Tyr. This isn't what I wanted. This wasn't what I meant. Not if it meant losing Brock.
We know, Atreus. We know.
Oh, that's a whole side quest. I don't give a fuck about that. It's kind of crazy because
see why not?
The whole point
back door in was also his way out. Without the blasted raven apparently hiding in the broom closet, the house should be secure.
And she will not turn away allies in her vengeance.
Aye, it's all our vengeance now. And no more fake Tyr to twist our minds around. Oh, what a mockery he made of Tyr's desire for peace and mine.
You know, I felt like, and I didn't notice that that was the case either, that Odin had one of the ravens inside of the closet. Because this is supposedly a realm between realms, so, and Odin shouldn't be able to see. He shouldn't be able to see this. He shouldn't be able to access where, you know, Brock and Sindri live. At least on his own will.
Back. Are you with us? Good. It's time.
Time for what, dare I ask?
Time to unite the realms against Odin once and for all.
Tyr tried to unite the realms. The real Tyr. Everyone loved him. And even he failed.
Then we better not fail, or there will be no one left to try. This is Ragnarok.
And Odin's already heard every blasted plan we have.
Yes, we've lost the element of surprise. More than that, we have only one way to Asgard, and it's not subtle.
Yellow one.
It means we enter from Tyr's temple, here. Asgard's wall is here. Odin's host of Einherjar will hold the space in between.
Which means we need armies of our own.
As many as will answer the call. Numbers Odin won't see coming.
And that's just to reach the wall. To breach the wall, we'll need to find Surtur.
Ratatoskr was able to procure this.
The three of us will go.
I know just where to look.
Splendid. Allies, then. Who do we think we can get?
I'll venture to Helheim. Try to recruit the army of the dead.
And I'll return to Alfheim to unite the elves.
Just like that. Unite the elves after centuries of war.
Well, they really like me in Alfheim.
And you? To Valheim?
Yes. To find Sigrun. and muster the free Valkyries.
Midgard has no army.
Nor Niflheim, nor Jotunheim.
That leaves only Svartalfheim.
I'll go to Svartalfheim. Sindri? Are you sure? I said I'll go.
I didn't even know there was a room up there.
Good luck to us all.
I'm about to say, the only way this would even be remotely successful is if you got the army of the dead from Helheim, because technically Odin's army is literally just undead beings that get brought back to life when they die, because they just come back to Asgard. They literally just come back to Asgard, get reborn, and he gives them like new powers.
I almost envy everyone else's impossible mission.
And I think he's done the same for those corrupted Valkyries that he has in Asgard too. He's on a path of vengeance. It's like an escape. When you're the god of war, I don't think there's like a path different than that, if that makes sense. Like, everything you do is based on vengeance. These are some awkward ass stairs, bro.
Why's your fault, huh? Not a fan, but I'll buy them anyway.
Came.
You need it? I got it.
Yeah, this stonecutter's knob has been the best knob. So I got it. I haven't found any pommels better than what I already got. Haven't found any gale flames. Nothing for that. Oh sure.
Let me get my forging hammer.
I'm not going to touch those. Bitter squirrel. That does absolutely fucking nothing. Wrath of the Wolf for definitely upgrading. This is also good. Rampage and Gabex. Now, this is good. The defense isn't as good, and I'm only getting one. This plate isn't really like if I was to say upgrade this, if I upgraded this to 6, it would still wouldn't be as good as this, because I get runic cooldown, defense, and strength, whereas I only get 3 things with this, so it's not even worth it. Same thing with this. These are still the best braces. Now, waist armor. I definitely need to get.
I never truly realized how clean he kept the place. Until he stopped.
Pretty sure this is what I need right here.
Fits.
10,000 hack silver. A brace. Hold on, what do I get? Get. This, I get an increase in strength, defense, runic power, and cooldown. I think this is better to get to 7.
A good fit.
I won't be able to afford this now, but I'm fine with that because I think I get more out of getting the top plate upgraded than I do getting these. I should have used it on those. Calling me. Oh, it's probably my mom. Hold on. Alright, sorry, my mom needed some information. I need to give to her. Cooldown definitely get, yeah, no, that's what I'm saying. Like I don't think it was a waste. I don't think it was a waste that I upgraded this instead of these, because I get more cooldown with my chest armor than my wrist and waist armor, but I still need to get these up at least to level 6, because now this is at level 7 and these are level 5. And this is still like my best like piece. These are like the best pieces in the game, in my opinion, if I'm being honest. These are 100% the best pieces in the game. Or the best combination of pieces, at least. There's nothing. The only other thing I wanted to do was probably just get all of this shit upgraded, to be honest. My Leviathan is all of this is kind of like up there. And significantly increases the radius. I mean, that doesn't really do much. Probably use. I don't really think any of that's useful. Might be. But when it comes to Atreus. Of less resistance to stun, that's actually really good. Well, I'm using all of Atreus' shit right here, so it doesn't even... All this XP... All this can be... Like, Atreus is fully maxed out. Easy, no probs. Yeah. That's useful. That can be useful. I'll wait on those. Increase melee damage during realm shifts. Barn Rage. That's actually really useful. I don't want to get rid of it. My luck isn't that high, so I think I'm gonna get. Okay. I think we are well equipped. About to go to Asgard. We should be straight. No way, we're not going to Asgard yet. No. Never mind. Not our.
You said you know where to look for Surtur.
Yeah. I unlocked the secrets in the shrine when I was in Muspelheim with Thor.
Thor?
Don't worry. He didn't see me go in.
That was not my worry.
Now look, when we find Surtur, we'll have to convince him to combine with his wife, Sinmara.
Combine?
Yeah.
When Mom's probably about to call back.
Join, we'll create an enormous Asgard to
hold on.
Oh my.
Yes, the last time my mother calls me from work asking me for stuff.
Apologies. I have some doubts regarding negotiations with Rosfelger and Helheim. My thinking is that she may be more amenable to speaking with a member of the deceased. Mimir, you're needed.
Oh, death is a skill now. I suppose these two can survive a bit without me. Brother, if you wouldn't mind.
Very well.
Many thanks. We'll catch up with you later.
Hey, I think I can see Surtur's forge in the distance.
Surtur's wife. Where is she?
Niflheim, I think. If we head down towards that tower, we might be able to see the forge. Heads up!
It avoids every attack!
I wonder if they saw their prophecy and decided to isolate themselves in their home realms to fight it.
Understandable.
Hopefully they'll understand why Ragnarok needs to happen. Whoa, an Yggdrasil seed to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago? Look, over there.
No, I don't got time for that. Is this the only way to go? I think this might be the only way to go. I'm just tripping. Yeah. Alright. Fucking, that thing is annoying.
When I was here before, I got a pretty good feel for the layout.
That's right, because Thor basically fucking carried you to some part, so. Okay, so some rocks I can break. That's news to me because I didn't know I could do that. But apparently I can do it with Kratos. They don't really make it noticeable what rocks you can break either.
We need to be ready for Surtur, in case he doesn't want to help us.
Ready.
Prophecy says he and Sinmara join, but who knows how they're going to feel about it now.
You would try to force these primordial beings into submission.
Well, I don't know. We can't win this war without them, right?
Every piece counts.
We gotta be close. I can hear the forge.
Nope. I don't know how else we would.
Guess sigil arrows don't work on that. Still didn't work.
How am I make this work?
Like it's not vulnerable to sigil arrows.
I'm so confused, right? Hitting it on the sigil. I want to get this puzzle done, but I feel like this is kind of like impossible.
Help them.
Are these not, were they not connected? Okay. But that doesn't help. I use my brain particles a little bit at the end right there, you know. Some of them were moving and grooving. Need one more apple and I get some more health.
Something ahead. Be ready.
don't have any health. I'm gonna die. I'm probably gonna die right here. Lost a lot of health off of it. Looks like I have a splinter in my shoulder. I don't know why. Like something pinching in my shoulder. It's not like pain, like bad pain, but it's like. Like fucking nagging.
Something ahead. Be ready. Ah, I see the other one's behind here. Those pillars look weak. Maybe there's a spring there. Oh. That's bad. Okay. Now that I know that, I'm gonna just get rid of that early on. I was supposed to say, why did it do that?
Hitting it when it glows. Star right here. Yeah. I need to equip my Valor instead of this. That's bad. I need to equip my Valor and not use the whatchamacallit, because me using that, yeah, I have a fucking extreme damage boost, but it doesn't really help me in the long run, especially if I can pull life from something else to gain health. So it serves me no purpose. And I can upgrade it, which makes it even better. Yo, what's good, Jay? How you doing? I'm chillaxing, bro.
Something ahead. Ready.
It's a phantom. Watch your right.
Please chillax, bro. I should have did this before I activated you. And I can't dodge that.
You're on fire, but you probably already know that. We gotta take out these friends.
I probably shouldn't have used that. Atreus beat its ass. Nice. He's fucking annoying. Noise. I'm gonna go back and grab this health because I know it's a good thing I didn't pick it up when I needed it. Oh shit, I can upgrade my Leviathan axe too now. I think that'll max it out too and put me at level 7.
That's gotta be him.
We will ask.
I don't like the way that terrain looks over there. This don't look like a terrain I want to be walking through. A lot of swords stuck in the ground. What? I don't know if I like this.
Seek a fire giant.
Go away.
What just happened? Hey, that wasn't.
We deal with these fucks.
You're on fire, but you probably already know that. Hey, another one?
Focus. He is the guardian of this realm. It is his right to defend it.
I don't think I like the fact that there's two of these fucking things. This is gonna be kinda cumbersome. One of them's already hard enough to deal with on top of druids.
He's got a lot to answer for.
As you said, we need him.
Bro said go away and fucking blew us back.
I won't help you.
Why won't that go away? Oh my god, that's so annoying.
Who you seek and what's left of him.
Why won't you help us?
I don't want to. Elaborate. We'll die.
Right. Because you've got so much to live for. So what's the point of all this? You keep separate from Sinmara just so you can sit here and wait to die? At least if you joined with her, we'd be together again.
We are together. Not her heart. She's got mine. It's not much, but it's enough.
But you're not even...
Have you ever been in love? It's pretty good.
And Odin will succeed. And all realms save Asgard will fall.
Yeah. He must die. It's true. But I won't sacrifice her any more than... You would him. Sorry.
Come.
Wait. Those blades. May I see them?
lands.
Shouldn't matter. Yeah, that could work.
What could?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this will work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Follow me.
The thumping of that heart really fucking sets me off.
Where do we go?
Mark the world. Which is
place where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet. Where the first realms came into existence.
Alright, I need to restart the checkpoint, yeah, because the shit's not going away.
Where do we go?
Spark. Oh, yeah.
Which is?
Place where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet. Where the first realms came into existence. You won't be able to get through this. Whoa.
Starter?
Still me. Better than walking. What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic. Primordial stuff. With that and your blades and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get it. Big. Smash stuff. You'll like it.
But what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, know when to attack Asgard?
You got the horn, right?
Yeah.
Then we're good.
Sodor, were you here at the beginning of everything?
Yeah.
What was it like?
Loud. So... here it is. The spark of the world.
This is beautiful.
I'll meet you across.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that too.
But the thing Odin doesn't know is if people will actually say yes to these, like, prophecies. That's the whole, like, thing behind it, is if people are willing to follow blindly in the prophecy.
This is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes, loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Sorter, is stabbing you with the blade's gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades.
If enough of me and the sparks fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Okay.
Come here. This'll hurt.
What the fuck is this?
How long do you think this is gonna take?
That's not good. There's one thing I don't miss is fighting these fucking things. It is a lot harder.
Oh.
What the fuck is this? Doing so good too. Okay. Okay. That was fucking cool. I ain't gonna lie.
Can't believe it. We've got Ragnarok on our side. Sorter's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin working. He knows we're coming for him. Think about it. We're gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win.
Groa
was right.
Groa failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Maybe she could only see the big stuff. This is gonna work, right?
It must. Ragnarok's strength grows.
Hey, check out that cliff. Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces.
That damn bird's annoying.
Hey, check out that cliff. Earthquake must have shook this place up enough to make a ledge.
More of Odin's forces.
Trying to finish the job as Valkyrie started. You've fought in a lot of wars, right? You've never had anything like Ragnarok on your side?
I have. And the creature does not guarantee our victory.
Right.
Definitely about to be a fight right here.
It's gonna fall apart if those keep happening.
What the fuck? Bro, barrel. That's what you call surviving by the skin of your fucking teeth. Alright. We don't need to go that way. Go this way. I heard it. Didn't want to hear it, but I heard it. Fucking druids or something.
The Aesir aren't gonna stop attacking anytime soon. We need to get back. I mean, you're always quiet, but this feels different.
I had hoped my days of ceaseless battles were over. I had hoped to never see my son go to war.
Ragnarok is here. They know what that means for Asgard.
This fucking thing is just annoying in general, bro. Yeah, I'm dead. Fucking A, bro.
We're doing the right thing. Ragnarok has to happen.
The price we and others paid for this war is high. It will only get higher.
It'll be worth it.
Brother, how did it go? And yes, my usefulness to a certain Vanya Numpty did run out.
Ragnarok awaits our call.
As do the armies of Hell. Thanks mostly to me. It seems war is upon us at last. Where to now, brother? We've some time before we're expected at the temple.
This could be our last chance, Father. Is there anything you want to finish up?
Nope. Taking me to this shit, I'm gonna get it done with. I'm ready to rip fucking Thor's head off his damn shoulders. Sleds right there.
Well, this is it then. Beginning of the end.
The end for Odin. And after that, a new beginning for the rest of us.
Atreus.
I know. I'm just looking forward to seeing all the realms finally standing up to him. Elves and dwarves and hell itself.
You are so certain they will unite.
They have to. After everything they've been through, they have to, don't they? Anything in Midgard you want to do? You know, while we still can?
Freya and the others are still making preparations for the attack, so there's time.
Nah, bro, balls to the wall, let's go.
Of your land. Would you say they manipulated events? Did they have an agenda?
I do not doubt they held their own interests first, but in my experience, they could be easily fooled by their own prophecies. But we will speak of this later.
I knew it coming!
It's gonna blow!
Watch out!
Suspect that's all of them. Father,
I can afford it.
Same raiders we rescued our wolves from when they were pups?
Yes. These were cold raiders. Wolf eaters.
I bet they have other camps around here. If so, I'd like to take care of them so they can't hurt any more animals.
Perhaps.
Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
A knife, knife. Shame it's rusted. Now, where have we seen an artifact like that before?
Tears vault.
Need to make my way up to the steps. Oh, wait, can I go up these steps?
Brother, what you said before about the oracles of your land being fooled by their own prophecies, I get the sense that was coming from personal experience, eh?
Yes. But enough of that for now.
Bro, it's literally snow. Like, come the fuck on, Kratos. Literally fucking snow. Like, bro will move a rock out of the fucking way.
Okay. Ready when you are. Armies are probably gathered in their home realms, waiting for when we blow Gallagher. Guess I was kind of hoping to see some of them here.
When all the realm towers open at once, we'll see plenty, lad. Odin won't believe what's coming for him.
No. Odin had lifetimes to prepare for this. Whatever Groa's deception, he heard the truth as Tyr. Do not underestimate him.
Rousing speech, brother. Very inspirational.
Wow, the Valkyries look different.
Welcome back. Hildesfini informed me of your success. We've been planning accordingly.
Well, what would Ragnarok be without Ragnarok?
Who else agreed to join us? I see the Valkyries.
Better than that. They are reborn. Corporeal and uncorrupted, thanks to no small amount of Vanir magic. They're shield maidens now.
Nice.
And your brother?
He came through. The elves called a truce to unite against Asgard. That gives us an advantage by air, and with Hel's army for a vanguard.
What about Sindri? Will the dwarves fight?
We haven't heard from him, but there's time yet. And I think we have what we need to clear a path for the Ragnarok beast.
Well, when you say it like that, why worry at all? Sigrun, it's good to see you so alive.
Oh. Yes. I wasn't myself when last we met. I'm glad you're safe. My queen, the Shield Maidens will be divided among the forces breaching from Alfheim, Helheim, and here in Midgard. We stand ready. Kratos, Atreus, Ymir. Please excuse me.
Oh. Good night, then.
Freya, have you determined our path out of Asgard?
If the towers are the way in, we count on them being the way out.
And if they are not?
Then we all know what we signed up for. Our plan is only missing one thing. A leader.
That honor is yours. You have a righteous claim, and the respect of your troops, and you have faced this enemy before.
I held his invading army to a stalemate. This is our invasion, a siege on his terrain. I want our most experienced wartime general in the field. I don't care about the honors, I don't care about the prophecies and champions. I just need us to win.
I need some more.
You know what I'm asking? Just sleep on it? Here we are. Kratos, your tent is to the right, and Atreus, yours is to the left.
Mine?
A young warrior needs his own space, don't you think?
I do. Wow. Thanks.
Sleep on what we spoke of. Let me know in the morning what you decide.
To be honest, I don't give a fuck about, I don't give a fuck about Odin. I want to get my get back on Thor. That's what I really want. That motherfucker disrespected me in the beginning.
I don't know what tomorrow brings, but if tonight is our last night, I'd like to spend it feeling something besides hate. Will you tell me one last silly story?
There's nothing I'd like more, except perhaps a dance. Yet though I may have lost a step. Due respect, love. I don't tell silly stories.
You only tell silly stories.
I can never argue with you.
Can I sleep here tonight?
Quiet your mind.
I can't.
Well, I will tell you a story.
What? Kratos telling a bedtime story?
If I fall asleep, promise you'll finish it tomorrow?
An old man who chopped wood for his village. Every evening he bore the logs on his back and delivered them to his people. But the logs were heavy, and he grew weaker as time went. And one day he threw down the logs. He could no longer bear their weight. And he called for death to come to him. And when
It's okay to be a father, Kratos. Touch your fucking child, goddamn. Not like that though. You know, touch him with some compassion as a father. Not no pedophile.
She was a special woman. She wanted to protect people.
She was here. She saw every step we took before we took it. Like she was always with us. Watching over us. Leading us home.
Does my request upset you? F is a natural part of life, my love. I wish only to be prepared for when my time comes. Mortals must do such things. I am glad to have you prepare with me. You are quiet.
I have nothing to say.
Well, say something. I enjoy hearing your voice.
A funeral pyre. I would have chosen different.
Oh?
Excuse me.
You would have me trapped in the ground for eternity.
I would have you close to me.
How touching. My rotting corpse would bring you such comfort. You once tried to take charge of your ending, did you know?
That was different.
Circumstance, yes. But not on purpose.
I forgot she did mark a lot of trees, but I only needed to get the one in the first game.
I wish to better a future that will exist within. Whenever that day comes. For you. And for our son. We will always walk together, Kratos. You will always be a part of me. I will always be a part of you.
And when you are gone, that a part of me dies as well. You feel your absence.
No. Culmination of love is grief. And yet we love, despite the inevitable. We open our hearts to it. When the pyre is spent, and you have gathered my ashes, spread them from the highest peak in all the realms. You will do this for me. To grieve deeply is to have loved fully. Open your heart to the world as you have opened it to me, and you will find every reason to keep living in it.
What's going on?
It is time.
I'll meet you outside, Father. Sir.
Oh, he got that look in his face.
We'd hope to fly into battle with you one more time, my queen.
Me too. But not as your queen. As sisters. Are you ready?
Yes. I will be your general.
It will be an honor to fight alongside you, General.
Aye, brother. I'll be right by your side. So, what are your orders?
To the temple.
Look like a toothpick. Let me get my fortune hammer.
50 strength, 11 runic, 22.
If we all come through the other end of this thing.
I will. It fits.
Good luck out there, General. General.
Sir?
General?
General?
Sir.
Hey, bud. General. Prophecy did not lead us here, nor will it win this battle. Wars are won by those that are willing to sacrifice everything. Cost of vengeance. So be it.
Odin has taken so much from us already. The realms have suffered enough. No matter the cost. This ends today.
Yes, sir.
Going out in a blaze of glory means that Odin earns too. Might as well be. A big fat smile on my face.
For Brock.
Oh shit.
Yourselves.
Odin goes after Niflheim next.
They're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We've got to stop those war machines.
Not an ideal start. Wait.
Impy, we don't have time.
I know. Just wait.
That was his sword? Oh, really? Why don't you fucking help and throw some punches? How about you do that? To be fair, I thought I had more health than that, so I was like, I could take a hit. Not paying attention. Okay, the detail of the blood splattering.
War machines. We use them to breach the floor and strike the city with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good fucking touch.
Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm destroying fire giant, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
Down.
was. Odin's new Valkyrie claims the knowledge.
I would think so.
Then we must hurry.
Behind you!
Careful, brother. You're covered in my blood.
Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Motherfucker just dragged me through the dirt. Oh shit, we got the world serpent fighting with us? I know that's not Thor trying to fight the world serpent. Well, he did fight him before.
Is that a fucking where the fuck the dragon come from?
Giants made it after all.
Snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this fall of Huntower.
What's the plan? How
are
we gonna
bring
through
all
without Ragnarok? War machines. Oh, so we're pretty desperate, huh? Watch for the horn! Oh.
That's annoying.
Huh?
be here? Why is he here?
There! That pillar is standing on the sweep!
I know, I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this.
Sid, we...
Save it! Odin forced them to build those war machines. And I'm here to tear them down.
Before you break them, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
And there he goes.
What bloody time he showed up.
What you wanted.
I didn't want this. No.
Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything. What are you doing?
Never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong. Open your heart. Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, sir. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
see the size of that thing? I think we're gonna win. I mean, if they don't kill us first.
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
My man's eyes red like he just smoked 5 joints back to back.
Fred and I will do what we can to slow Ragnarok.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Valky!
No! No! Protect him! I will help those that are trapped and meet you at the wall. Go! Go, Atreus!
Sentry, be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful. I'm here to fight.
Oh, hell yeah, I like this, Sindri.
Look, can I just say?
No, you can't. You shut up and fight.
Wait for low.
What the fuck was that?
Care what you want. This changes nothing.
You really had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin. Sindri, don't! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skildur okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What?
He'll sacrifice anyone at a problem in front of him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I'd hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen. But not for him. Do you understand?
But our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
You don't owe him your death.
Oh, shit.
Dad will never let them get their grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
I love you, Mom.
I'm gonna be the one to say it. Sif is all types of fine, like 10 out of 10. I'm gonna just put it out there.
Finally, shoot it.
Looking at Atreus' girlfriend, Kratos.
Who is the girl?
Hi, we're with Thor's daughter.
Thor's daughter?
My friend.
Watch out!
Rude! You fight well.
My dad taught me.
That much is clear.
Incoming!
creature is not whole. What remains is incomplete. It cannot fulfill its purpose.
Got some Bifrost on you. Be careful.
Watch him out!
Wait! Where'd Sentry go?
He has done his part. The rest is on us.
Another Aesir!
What the fuck? That looks like a source of lightning. I'm guessing that's Thor.
The Great Lodge. That's where we gotta go.
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just
take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Get away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son!
Hell yeah.
No more fucking
you damn right fucking right. I'm about to take your fucking head off your shoulders, bitch. Let's go.
I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this. We do. It's what we are. I can take you. Can you?
Thor, the lad seems to think you're king. Prove it and stop this.
Talk, angel.
This motherfucker's a formidable opponent. This motherfucker is tough. I talked all that shit and I came back it up. Shit.
It's what we are.
You made a bit of a mess on my desk. I'll notice an idea. It's pretty bad. Brain freeze. I need to get napkins. This fucking popsicle melted on my desk. My dumbass forgot I opened it. Left it on my desk. I look up, I'm like, where the fuck is all this? I'm like, oh. Yep, that'll do it. I'll be our B stream. All right, I'm good now.
Won't be enough. That it? I can take it. Can you?
Thor, the lad seems to think you've changed. Prove it and stop it.
Talking's over. Wait and die.
You're what the old father made you. You can choose to.
You are.
Fucking name, bro.
We do not need to do this. We do. It's what we are. Won't be enough. I can take it. Can you? That it? How the fuck am I supposed to block and evade everything? We don't need to do this. We do. It's what we are. I can take it. Can you?
Oh yeah, that's a Thor we like to see.
Attack my daughter! No! I did not. You bring this to my home! My family! Let's go! Die first, then your He fucking flew me right into this. Okay. That right now, Mimir. I don't.
Thor, listen to me. You have nothing I want, Mimir. Odin does not have.
Shut the fuck up.
Those constant thunder strikes or lightning strikes are fucking annoying.
What are you waiting for? Your daughter. My son calls her friend.
If you try to hurt her,
I would not.
Don't you know? What I've done,
yes! But what will you do now?
We don't change.
This motherfucker actually listened.
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking? Who told you to do that? You don't talk. You don't think. I think you kill. It's a simple fucking concept.
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill. I didn't want this. I did not want this.
No!
Dude, this was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family.
Oh yeah.
Looks like I gotta do everything.
It's the real fight.
You planned on it!
Drew's gonna be fine. I saved her. That was on you. You turned him against me. You turned them all against me.
Right. Fuck me, bro. Oh my god, you fucking dickweed.
Your shield, brother. Use it, yeah?
Was this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
That's my friend. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you. You know,
you've never loved anyone.
We don't talk. Oh. Oh.
Father, Freya.
You did it, Loki. No, no, no. No more fighting.
No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on the mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
Choose to be nothing! No!
So be it.
Attack!
You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Prince? So have I!
Too late for that!
Fly!
Jesus!
Fucking A, bro.
You've ruined everything! Everything I've worked for! Everything I've killed for! I just want an answer! You use these on our son, too? If you just played your part, none of this would have happened.
What was it all for?
Answer me, Loki. What's it all for?
Oh my god, he dragged his ass with a bow.
This was our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna, Afra, Tesu, Sofna, Hithan, Sofna, Sofna, Sofna. With him.
Fucking crush it. That's what you do.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
Crush that mother. Crush it. Crush it.
I have waited.
Oh my god. Please don't tell me we're doing this shit again. Just crush it.
And now that I'm here.
Oh my god.
I don't need this to make me whole.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
Sindri.
Ragnarok. He's here. Time to go.
Go where exactly?
Need an exit?
How?
It's giant stuff. Okay, follow me. Quickly.
Time.
Don't be afraid. No matter what happens, I'll be with you. But your path is your own. Follow it, and you'll end up right where you're supposed to be.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus. Wake up. Glad you've come back to us.
Hi. Where is my father?
Somewhere here in the Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
Thanks, Aesir.
Mom, stop it. I'm fine.
Hush. Throod.
Loki!
I'm so glad you're both alive. You have no idea, and I'm sorry. Thor. He tried, you know? I'm sorry I couldn't do more. Nothing will fix what you're feeling. But I hope there's some comfort. And knowing Odin's gone.
There absolutely is.
Loki, it was an honor to fight alongside a giant. Know that.
Will you stay here in Midgard?
For a bit. Then I've got something I need to find.
I'm working with Hildisvini to get the rest of the Asgardians to Vanaheim. To help rebuild.
Then I hope it can be a fresh start for them. And you. Oh, and Thrud. I hope you find what you're looking for. Good luck.
See ya, Loki.
Take care.
Lugan made it out. Good for him.
Oh, and if you get this wood over to Brana's tent...
Shielder?
Loki! Hey! Glad to see the head injury didn't make you forget me. Did you have a head injury? Everything was a blur. Maybe that was someone else. Anyway, man, I'm really glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too. Looks like you're keeping busy.
I'm just happy to help folks. We're on track to have bedrolls for everyone, and your friend's wolves have been helping out with hunting. We should have plenty to feed everyone.
No shit.
No shit? And hey, thank you for everything. We wouldn't even be here without you and your friends.
Yeah, of course. I just wish we could have gotten more people out.
Loki, you did good.
Thanks, Skilder. Take care, okay?
Hey, you know me. Has anyone Anyone seen any extra blankets lying around? That snow might be melting, but it's still gonna be pretty cold in this place. Better load up an extra tinder. Fire's
around. Oh, there he is. And one for the kid, too. Skull!
Here, here.
Skull. We wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. And Freyr's sacrifice.
It's true.
Well, we were just swapping our own Freyr fables.
Right, right. So where was I? Oh. When we met, I was expecting this warrior, this master planner, a born leader. The legend came before the man. But the man himself was very different. He won me over, though. He was just so damn kind.
I think it helped that he was handsome.
This is true. And incredibly charming.
All right, stop. Y'all are about to start crying all over again.
Sorry. Gotta go find my father.
Be safe, you!
I'm pleased to see you awake.
Freya.
It was his choice. I couldn't take that from him.
He saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen. Your mother was right, you know. You grew into that bow after all. You are a formidable warrior, but even more than that, you have a good heart. Nothing you've endured has changed that. I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thank you. For everything. I should find my father.
You should.
Atreus! Oh, you gave us quite a scare there.
Glad to see you too, Mimir. Listen. I want to thank you.
Oh. What else did you expect from the smartest man alive?
It's not just because you're smart. You listened to me. Mentored me. And, well, you're basically another dad to me.
What?
No. I need you to hear it. I appreciate you so much.
I love you too, little brother.
See you, Mimir.
It's good to see you about, Atreus.
You too, Hildisvini.
No loud noises. We're okay. You did so good today, boy. I'm so proud of you. Maybe later, we can find some treats.
Okay. My turn.
Who's that, huh? Yeah, we know him.
Maybe one of these days I'll surprise you.
Oh? You already have.
You were in good hands. Saving us.
I decided it would be better if I wrote the ending myself. You haven't told your father yet, have you?
Told him about what?
Come on. Giant visions? I already saw it. I get it.
Every part of me is telling me this is what I have to do. I just don't know how to say it.
Come with me. I've got something I want to show you. Both of you.
I do not wish to.
This is for you too.
Atreus, I am glad you are well.
I'm glad you are too.
You shut your gut, boy. A good big boy.
So, what was the end of the story?
What?
Before Ragnarok. You promised to finish it if I fell asleep.
When Death arrived, he asked why the old man had called for him. Seeing Death before him caused the old man to reconsider his request. After a moment, he asked that Death help him lift the logs onto his back, so that he may continue on his journey.
He wasn't ready to die.
He wished to keep...
There's a lot of smoke out there.
It seems when Asgard fell, pieces of it landed all over the realms. There might still be some Einherjar near them, but that's not what I brought you here to see.
Mother? My shrine in Jotunheim. She destroyed it. She didn't want us to know our fate.
We forged our own path because of her.
She went against her own people. Our people. Protect you. They don't all open. I'm sorry.
Father, I need to talk to you about something. There are other giants out there, and I've got to find them. I think I know where to look, but they're my responsibility. I need to do this alone. I don't want to do it alone, but I need to. It's hard to explain.
Does it frighten you?
Yeah.
That is why you must do it.
Like you taught me. Yeah.
We survived today because of your choices. Who to trust? Who to call friend? Son, you are ready.
Remember our promise.
Atreus remains.
everyone.
What did you see in there, brother?
Well, one I had never imagined.
And what now?
There is much to do. Much to rebuild. Would you join me?
Aye.
We'll see to it. Together.
Shit, this side, okay, I like this.
Freya, we should probably talk about Gunnar.
We don't need to talk about her. We just need to find her.
But Odin chose her as his new Valkyrie queen. A Vanir goddess, your friend.
Gunnar pledged loyalty to Asgard long ago, and our friendship ended soon after.
What happened?
I made a choice. One she couldn't accept. Kratos, she hates me. She will be a problem for us. Better we find her than she finds us.
The big boy himself. Skull!
Skull!
Hold a few dozen per cap. Families will stay together, obviously.
Take care, Kratos.
Thank you. I appreciate that. And we'll bring all the supplies we can, although it won't be much.
Don't worry about it. Anyone who's able can head out for extra supplies. Aesir and Vanir.
Together.
General, Lady Freya, Mimir.
My lady.
Shield maidens.
Blessed Thor, have you found the traitor Gunnar yet, dear Freya?
Not yet. Soon.
Beyond Ragnarok. Ragnarok has always been much remains for Kratos, Freya, and Mimir explore. The surviving realms of the remnants of Asgard test your metal to seek out the fearsome berserker souls.
To first?
We could take care of any lingering business in the realms.
Or investigate those pieces of Asgard.
Either way, we're with you, brother. Lunda also mentioned there's going to be a get-together to honor Brock's memory at Rab's Tavern in Svartalfheim. I'd like to go.
I mean, not that it matters anymore, but... I will be coming back to this game to complete, like, you know, the extras, of course. But I'm satisfied. This was worth the money. The experience was amazing. Honest to God. Games of, I'd give it a solid fucking 9.5 out of 10. Solid 9.5 out of 10. The only reason I'll take it for the half is because not every boss fight was like oh my god, you know, type of fight. Like, I think some of the boss fights are kind of mid. Like, the one against Heimdall, I don't see how he just dies that easy, and the way that he did die, didn't really like it at all. The fight against Odin was nice, really cool. Fighting against Thor was okay. I felt like it could have been way more epic than what it was, but it was still decent. And then, the fight against Nihog, great, loved it. The whole cinematic features, I loved every bit of it. And then the main story itself, like, so enticing, keeps you, like, really attached to it, wants you to keep going, and then like just the urge to want to like go off and do like the side stuff. Like I like games like that, like where it, like it makes you want to go do the other stuff, even though like you want to stick like on the main course, on the main focus of the game, and stick to the story. It's like I like games that entice you like that. So definitely be back, but on my own time, won't be streaming it. Appreciate everybody that did hang out with me during the duration of this playthrough. I'll try to see if I can get everything on YouTube. If I can't, oh well, it is what it is. I've been having problems with my VODs not saving for whatever reason, so hopefully I can recover everything that I've streamed, and if not, you like I said, it is what it is. But I'm gonna go ahead and call it a night after that. I was gonna just go ahead and play COD, not gonna lie to you. I was gonna hop on COD, but it's 2 a.m. There's some shit I want to do tomorrow before I get my shit ready for work this week. So yeah, I think I'm gonna just go ahead and call it a night, relax, wake up early in the morning, finish decorating for Christmas and stuff. And after I finish that, get my shit ready for the work week, and we smooth sailing from there. Probably do a COD stream tomorrow, more than likely. But love and appreciate everybody. Thank you so much. And as always, I'll see y'all next one. All right.